A 28-year-old man from Kerala named Ranjit Ramchandran shared his inspiring story on Facebook after his journey from being a watchman to an IIM professor. And now it's all over the internet. While telling his story, Ranjit shared a photograph of his house, an unplastered doorless two-room shed and a leaky tiled roof wrapped with black tarpaulin. He did so to give us an idea of his living conditions. Despite the lack of financial resources, Ranjit never let his dreams and aspirations die. He worked hard and he never lost hope and willpower. Ranjit's father worked as a neighborhood tailor and his mother worked as a daily wage laborer at Kelapankayam in Panathur. But they always emphasized the importance of education. They wanted their children to study, which is why they admitted Ranjit in a government-run model residential school. He studied at MRS till class 10th and he then went to another government school for his plus 2 studies, where he developed an interest in studying economics. After completing his schooling, he applied into a college to pursue BA Economics, but he also took a job as a watchman at the BSNL telephone exchange in Panathur to support his family. He worked as a watchman for 5 years and earned around 3,500 per month initially. But even then, he never lost interest in studying economics. For all those years, he studied during the day and he worked as a watchman at night. After completing his post-graduation at the Central University of Kerala in Kasaragod, he joined IIT Madras for his PhD. Though after a year, he decided to give up on his PhD because he felt academically inadequate and out of place. But his guide, Dr. Subhash Sashidharan, motivated him to fight back all the negativity. His mentor gave him a nice pep talk and that was it. There was no looking back for him. Ranjit went on to complete his PhD with 3 publications in 4 years and 3 months, and IIT gave him a fellowship for pre-doctoral research for the remaining 9 months. He worked as an assistant professor at Christ University, Bengaluru for a few months. Now he is an assistant professor at IIM Ranchi. The first thing he wants to do for his family is to build them a house that they can call their own. Kerala Finance Minister T.M. Thomas Isaac also shared his story on Facebook and congratulated Ranjit for achieving this incredible feat.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.